And as usual, Gary's planned a crazy schedule for Mark.